folks. Welcome back to Hermitcraft Modsauce 2, building on Beefgnawpolis Gaming. I'm going to just do that because that's noisy and we don't want it. Ah, there we go. Burn, baby, burn. Okay. So this building that we are, this half-finished building here, which I'm going to just sort of knock some windows out of. Hi. Hi, how you doing? This is to be the Ministry of Extradimensional Research. And I've already got, you know, the bottom floor all kitted out just to show you how it's going to look once it's done. Let's go ahead and slap covers on here. And here. So this is actually, this is not by accident. This is not just arbitrarily chosen building material here. This is all extra-dimensional building material. Most of this is the petrified wood and mirror brick from the Erebus. Yes, I have not actually been to the Erebus yet, I know. But the whole point of this building is a place for all my portals. Now, we already have another portal. That will actually be moved over here. The little wee baby slime that will be moved here. I'm certain that there is a way to make an end portal thanks to X Nihilo, X Aliquo, X Asterisk, whatever the hell it is these days. I know you can make an end portal because the whole point of X Nihilo, X Asterisk, X Aliquo is for people playing Skyblock packs to be able to do all this crap that you can't do without there actually naturally being a stronghold. Yeah. They have to have a way to make an end portal. There has to be a way to make an end portal. I'm just gonna trim the windows here real quick. Let me go ahead and get the nooks back. Oh snap. Why can't you be a team player? So yes, this is the place for my portals. The first floor is going to be kind of a reception area / extra dimensional museum. That's going to be the visitor safe area. The upper floors are going to be where the actual research is being done. That being, this floor is going to be nether portal and possibly end portal. The next floor up is going to be Deep Dark and Last Millennium. Okay, now can I do this? Okay, good. And I'm going to put the Erebus portal on the top floor or possibly on the roof. Because the Erebus portal, if it works the same way it worked in Natural Magic, is going to have a beacon effect. And having that go through a couple of the floors, but not all of them, is suboptimal for aesthetic crap. Aesthetic reasons. Speaking of suboptimal aesthetic words. So it is the Sunday before Thanksgiving as I record this. I am going to my mom's house for Thanksgiving up in the boonies. I'm going to make real cranberry sauce for the people in our family who are not afraid of cranberry sauce that doesn't come in a nice, neat, round, gelatinous mass with lines on it that show you where to cut it. No, we're not doing that. I'm not doing that. I want these micro blocks to behave. I want real cranberry, okay? I want real cranberry sauce. I mean, I never liked cranberry sauce on my turkey, and it turns out it's because canned cranberry sauce is shit, okay? excuse my French, but it is what it is. And there's really, people, come on, there's no excuse to use the canned stuff. There really isn't, okay? A bag of cranberries is like $1.50, okay? You take a bag of cranberries, you take like 3/4 of a cup of sugar, you rinse your cranberries, you pick out all the deformed, shriveled, dead ones. You pick out the stems, you rinse them in cool water, you dump them in a saucepan with like 3/4 cup of sugar. and some orange zest, about like a 1/2 cup or so of fresh squeezed orange juice, maybe a little water if you need it. The Pioneer Woman says add a cinnamon stick. I don't know about that, but I have been known to add pineapple or other fruit to the cranberry sauce. People, you gotta try it. It's so much better than the canned crap. It really is, and it's so easy to make. And you just boil it down till all the cranberries pop and it starts to thicken up, and that's it. That's it. That's all you do. It's not difficult. And it's so good. So this is not cooking with beef now. It's not supposed to be. All right. I'm going to go ahead and put on... Oh, snap. You know what I do need? Is there some kind of a light-up ender thing? Or some sort of ender lamp? That's a beacon block. Is there no kind of... Well, hell. Ender lamp? I guess not. Wait, endium? No, that ain't it. Persecret? Okay. Ravaged brick. Cinder. Okay, so there is no kind of glowing ender block, is there? Ender core pillar. Block of solid ender. Negative. Okay. Alright, it's fine. Okay, pillars. I need a pillar. You'll do. So what I'm doing here is I'm representing all of the all the dimensions here. We got stuff from the Erebus, we got stuff from the end. We've got stuff from the Nether. I don't know if there's anything unique to the last millennium. If there is, we'll add it in later. Oh, there we go. All right. Let's go ahead and throw this up here. So over in Survival, we are starting to work on Erebus stuff, which is why microblocks are not behaving today, which is why I need to get this up and going. Post haste. Since I'm here, let's just throw the pillar down. There we go. I think 3 floors ought to do it. If it turns out I need more, we can always dig down. Can always add a basement. I'll add the secret basement, yeah. I think what's really cool, what might be really cool to do, is build facilities in all the extra dimensions on the other sides of these portals. So that, have our on-site remote research labs go in there. Okay, there we go. And give me the nether bricks back. Okay. I wonder if the promised land would count as a dimension. I'm gonna have to get an angel ring. If I'm gonna do the deep dark, I'm gonna have to activate a sigil. Anyway, I don't want to activate a sigil. I don't like the activation ritual. It's not fun. I die a lot. Okay. Let's go ahead and throw in a floor. Yes, floor. The thing you walk on, yes. All right. Dum 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 dum. Hey, all right. And give me the mirror brick back. How do I have two mirror brick? Whatever, I don't care. Okay. Let's do this. Oops. I mean, I'm gonna need that there anyway. I don't know why I broke it. But, you know, whatever. Okay. And yes, I'm gonna put elevators in. Let me get the layout of the first floor done first. Then we'll worry about popping elevators in. Hey, oh come on, I just turned you off. All right, go up 1, 2, 3, 4. Even the super builder's wand is not quite buff enough to deal with that. Okay. So who has Pokemon Sun and Moon? I do. This guy right here has Pokemon Moon. The Moon was all Target had. Beefgnaw, why didn't you just get it from the eShop? Because I'm an old fart, and I'm old fashioned, and I like to be able to rub my face on my games. Okay? If I so desire, I like to be able to touch and feel and handle my games. Alright, and you get Steam. Okay, Steam is different. Alright, Steam is a different animal. If I can have a physical game cart for my consoles, I like to have that. Alright. Don't hate. Alright. The ceiling in. And oh crap. Fall down, go-boom. Alright. Wow, this is going to be the biggest building in town, right here. Excuse me, we're not open yet, and you are not authorized to enter anyway, my friend, so push off. Okay, let's just go ahead and pop that on. Oh, come on, man. Let's see how, yeah, I don't know what it is about Pokemon professors. They just keep getting hotter. at some point fairly early in the game, though, one of the, captains, is it the captain or is it the kahuna? Whatever. One of the ladies kind of, throws a lampshade on the fact that this particular professor is not wearing a shirt. He also kind of has an alter ego. It's pretty transparent. You'll know it when you see it. Trust me. But I want to Kermit flail about Pokemon, but I don't want to spoil it if you haven't played. So, you know, over on Tumblr, I may scream about it, tagged appropriately, if it comes to that. Damn. There we go. All right. Give me the nether brick. That is where I want that. Okay. Okay. Are we gonna do a roof? Whoops, how'd that happen? Or are we gonna do a whole nother floor here for the Erebus? Let's see, Nether and End, Deep Dark and Last Millennium. Yeah, okay. Okay. I think what let's do is... I don't want that. That's streetlight stuff. Okay, let me pop out. Oh, snap. I think I hecked up here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. All right, what did I do? I hecked up. I think I went up one too many. Farts. I did went up one too many. Son of a gun. I'm gonna have to just bash all this back out then. Okay, fine. 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 Oh, I can't believe I did that. Yeah, it happens. It happens. You know, well, I'm already committed to do it this way, at least on this row. Let's see. Oops. I mean, it should... Really? You don't even break the glowstone. Oh, that sucks. Okay. Oh, now... Huh, that was weird. Huh. Oh, wow. That... Oh, God. Here, just give them all over here. Come on. Come here, guys. All right. Get out of here. Why do you do this? Why do you do this? Oh, my God. Okay. I don't need all of those. All right. This all has to go. Okay, this all has to go. This all has to go. All my hard work has to go. Oh, now you do the thing. Here. There. Okay. I don't actually know if it's gonna do the thing. If I go down, that's okay. That's all right. Oh my God, okay. There we go. Okay. Okay, there we go. Now, is this what needs to be? That is what needs to be. Okay. Oh, God. Okay. Okay. All right, we're good. We're good. Okay. All right, how about I fix that later? Excuse you. Beefgnaw, why don't you just go to peaceful? Because I want the mob dropper to keep dropping mobs, is why. Okay, friend. Nice osmium armor. Okay. Okay, we need windows. So what kind of crazy glass do we have? I would favor a glowstone related or ineffable glass. Okay, show me panes. I would much prefer otherworldly glass of some sort. Bifrost, chain, elf glass, mana glass. Does Batania have soul glass? Ooh, hold that thought. Does Batania have any, extra dimensions? I'm not certain. Okay, get this out of here. Get this out of here. Get this out of here. Niter. I need Niter over in bucket list. real bad. This is not bucket list. Iron bars, meh. Okay, that's chisel glass. That's mine factory reloaded glass. What in the hell? Glow panels. Give me that. Do those work on the ceiling? Son of a biscuit. I like those. I like those as much as I like the stone flat lamps. Ooh, those are nice. I like them. Okay. Hold that thought. We may need those. Oh, are they a light source? Let's see. F7. Heck yeah. Pretty hefty, too. How do you make them? Just out of curiosity. Plastic. Substrate? What the hell? Whatever. Get this out of here. Give me the soul glass. I'm not feeling it. Is there any kind of ender glass? Get these panels out of here. Is there any sort of ender glass at all? Other than that ender tank glass, which is not really what I want. Solar panels, illuminated panel, bright illuminated panel. Stained panes. Say, give me that. Okay, let's see. Let's check out green first. Okay. I think let's go with the green. We'll just go ahead and throw glass into these windows. Even though the windows aren't really windows yet. Okay. And ooh, I need a door. Give me that. Give me that. Of some sort. Okay. Asper, cypress. Let's use asper. And there's amber too. Oh, petrified wood. Perfect. Because we're already using petrified wood in the rest of the building. Hey. you know what I need to do? What is it that I'm doing? Here we go. All right. There we go. Okay. Now give me the lab floor. Give me the baconator. Cool. Okay. 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 All right. We'll just go ahead and use this for now. Okay. Give me them things. We'll put a few hither and thither. actually, good lord, I don't need that many of them. Okay. So, like, that should be fine. That should be fine. All right. So basically, line them up with the windows. Naturally. Okay, this may be where the elevator is. When all else fails, put something in the spot where stuff will spawn. There we go. All right. Congratulations, you're the elevator. All right. So it'll be... Okay. All right, give me an elevator. Dark green. Let's do that. All right. Uh-oh. Okay. All right. Get the ceiling back. Okay, give me the ceiling back. There we go. Beautiful. All right, give me... laboratory something or other. Some kind of laboratory walls. Clear. Is that actually clear? Or is that, that's not the thing. Oh, neat. Okay. Oh, I like that. I like. Okay. Now give me one of these doomahickeys. Okay. Let's go ahead and light it up in here. Okay. Okay. All right. And we're going to have, there we go. We'll do this to separate the areas of research here. Let's move this out just a tad, perhaps. The problem is we're going to impinge upon the windows there. Nah, it's fine. It's all good. Okay. Got a little bit of breathing room here. Oop! Damn! The theme for the day is blocks do not do what they're supposed to do. Alright. And let's just go ahead and knock out. Door there. Door there. Cool. All right. And what we need to do is also put in a reception desk so that people who aren't supposed to get in there can't get in there. Hey, I know what to do. I know how to do this. Give me a carpenter door. Carpenter door? There you are. Alright. Move this. Alright, and... there we go. Ta-da! Alright. Yeah, that'll work. Okay. I think I'm going to take a break. I'm going to go do some work. And next week, we're going to continue decorating the first floor. And then go on to start kitting out the upper floors. I'll see you then. Take care. Bye-bye. Spawn in all new tools because I sort of accidentally threw all my tools away just now. Yeah, don't ever shift right click on, or shift click on this, because it will destroy everything you have on your person. We did that way back in Natural Magic while I still had a bunch of my survival crap on my person. So yeah, that's not good. Don't do it. Okay, is there a...